bring a lot of fans up to date here. As I mentioned, as a result of War Games a few weeks ago, the NWO wanted their own segment. Then they said, no, we want our own show. The deal's a deal, at least here in WCW. I said, fine, look, we'll give you the Saturday Night Show twice a month. That's not good enough. Now they want Nitro, and look at this. They want Nitro. And get this, I've heard today another rumor, they're actually petitioning people that they know at Time Warner, look at this, filming the match to try to get the Nitro show. Ain't happening. Not today, not tomorrow, not next week.
Look at these guys. Well, they had your back against the wall at the pay-per-view. They refused to go on unless you met their demands. They know what they're doing. See, DiBiase's a very shrewd businessman. And Hogan's got all these friends on Hollywood. But, you know, Hollywood and friends, they don't go together. This thing isn't going to last long with Hogan.
Oh! What a clothesline. And Bagwell in trouble here. Referee's in position for all the good it is.
I think it's a very courageous thing for Nick Patrick to even be in that ring with a bad neck like that.
Of course, this is a non-title matchup here against the American Males, but it's Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. The Harlem Heat must put the belts at stake against the Outsiders. We saw them up in the audience videoing this match, but Hall and Nash get their title shot this Sunday.
Well, they've made it real clear. They want to look at the stiff on the nose. They made it real clear.
They're mocking the Harlem Heat at this point with those brief right strikes.
How tacky can you get? And I'll tell you what, they made it clear they want to take over WCW. They feel they're bigger, more important than anything else in the industry today. Well, a lot of people don't agree with that. But they're going to get their shot. They want to collect belts.
Sure,
they've got the World Heavyweight title. Now they want the World Tag Team title.
Nice move. And they sold him the United States title.
Sure. You know what? I'm sorry, Bobby, but a big part of their game plan, the NWO, is intimidation. And quite frankly, they've intimidated me, they've intimidated a number of people. But you're not going to intimidate the Harlem Heat.
No.
These are guys that grew up the hard way, and I mean the hard way. And you're not going to back them up. You're not going to play any mind games with these two individuals because they've spent their entire life fighting for what they believe is theirs. And it's not going to change this Sunday.
And you know, you're talking about a team that has been together, I don't know, a couple of years. Harlem Heat's been together all their life, and they fought tougher people than you've ever seen in your life, NWO. Don't count these gentlemen out.
Oh, nice double dropkick. And it's great to see Bags and Riggs.
Get your hands
off. Riggs back together again. What is Bagwell doing? He's stepping outside of the ring. Cover, 1, 2.
Did he get him?
That was close.
He got it. Well, of course, when Nick Patrick's involved, you know there's going to be controversy.
Wait a minute. We're going to see a replay on this. We have got some serious controversy here. All right, director Craig Leather's telling me we are going to see a replay. I want to get a closer look at this one. Greg, if you can cue it up, Bobby.
NWO!
Mike,
we
ready
right now, sucker! Come get some! You don't get it down!
Not at all!
How do we have it?
I'm tired of them coming down! We right here!
Now look at Sherry and Colonel Parker. Here we go.
Take a look here. Parker's saying, get your hands off Sherry! Riggs hits him right in the chops, levels him. Look at this. Harlem Heat just about takes Scotty Riggs' head off right here. The other member of Harlem Heat goes into the 1, 2, and 3. He got him.
Just little a split second late.
Little
Marcus
late.
Bagwell in attempting to break up that pin.
Wait, hold on. Okay. I've got a... Okay. Talk about DiBiase's money and his influence. We heard... Look at this. And there's the manifestation of that influence and power right there. I heard Sting is in the building.
Sting?